Hey guys, it's Erin with Hand Stamp Style, and in this video, I'm going to show you a quick tip on how to keep your photopolymer stamps nice and sticky. So you can see some of these actually come off really easily off of that paper, and some of them don't. I have used this set quite a bit, and I'm just going to show you really quickly. Sometimes when they stop being so sticky on the flat side, there's typically one reason, and it's because they're super dirty. It could be a couple things. It could be there's ink back there, there's body oil, there's literally dust and dirt and things like that, because these are pretty staticky for things like that. So what you want to do is just grab a cloth. I use a little terry cloth towel, or you can use a paper towel as long as the cotton fibers aren't left behind. So the real cheap ones probably are not a good idea. You'll spray some Stampin' Mist on it, and you're just gonna rub it off of the, onto the back, the flat portion of the stamp, just like this. Now you can do this with your clear mount stamps as well, because if they stop being sticky to the block, this is probably a reason why. So, and you know, we're touching these and we're pulling on them and we're removing them, and it's just body oil and things get back there. It's normal. So then you let it dry for just a second.
And then you can come back with a block, or you can put it back on your thing.
And it'll stick perfectly. Very, very good. And you can do that to your other stamps as well, provided that they're dirty. I don't know that anybody could want to clean their stamps if they're not dirty. So I hope you guys found this helpful. If you guys did, do me a favor and share it with a friend. I would really, really appreciate that. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you never miss a thing. And until next time, guys, have fun, be creative, and take care. Bye-bye.
Hey, if you wanna play, make it a better place. It'll take creation, imagination. Try to draw outside the line. Let us see it inside your mind. You'll find inspiration. All I'm saying is you can do it. I wanna hear you say. Do this and do it now.